Head down with the top deck, please make your way all the way to the ass out of chips.
What are you gonna say? You gotta get mom. Good work, mom. She's a true sailor.
Look at the wiring up above. The electrician. Miles and miles of wiring.
Wow. Wow, that's awesome.
Come away.
We should get mom up here. Here, we're gonna go this way. Hi! Say hi, we're on video.
Hi, Bobby. Hi, are you, Captain?
Yeah.
See this port?
King of the world.
That's cool. That's good. You're staying right here, you guys.
Well, I want to keep going with video for a second.
No, this is cool.
Okay, well, we'll just wait. Okay. Wait, I did not smile. Yeah.
Ready?
Okay, there we go. That's better. Oh.
Hello. She's on a bench.
This is pretty easy to walk on. We should bring her up here.
I'm talking to somebody out on the bench.
See the
chain?
Here's the anchor.
Mm-hmm.
It down there.
Here, go see your spot.
Blue. Like, you know, I
Why would it?
She went up into the captain's quarters. Oh, look at that.
Oh, it sounds great.
I am ringing in my ears.
All hands on deck!
Dad, you smell funny.
That's you.
Look at this whole thing, how it moves and stuff. Oh,
is it a good one?
Thank you. She comes from Boston. Works at the jewelry store down in the harbor, where the ferries come to shore. She never really knew how good it would feel to finally find herself in a place so warm and real. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dreads. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. She's from Boston. She comes from Boston, talks to her family now and then. Through emails and postcards, she tries to explain to them that education and occupation will have to wait for now. She loves the Rasta reggae rhythm with greens and chains somehow. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby grin. Girl, she was in New England is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. She's from Boston. She's seduced by the sunsets and her new life at hand. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dreads. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. From Boston, she wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dreads. From Boston, she came to this island from the